Good.
Chris Gaines.
Chris Gaines, Ron Nix.
Good to meet you, Ron.
How are you?
Hey, how are y'all?
Good.
Good morning.
Would you like to sit with me today?
Yes.
Morning.
Good.
Did you?
How are you?
Very much.
Good.
How are you?
Good.
Good morning.
Have a seat, can't you?
How are you? Good to see you. Okay.
Yeah. Shaq.
Good to see you, man.
You got his coat and tie. Nydia.
Burt, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, good morning to everyone. It's my pleasure to be here today. My name's Andy Fuller. I have the pleasure and the privilege of serving as one of your Superior Court judges, and as such, I'm here to assist your probate court judge, Jennifer Burt, as Jennifer will be taking an oath to, and as you might expect, Jennifer can't administer the oath to herself, and thus I will be here to assist in that respect. This is a very important day for each of you, a very important day for Dawson County, because many of you who are here today are holding yourself out to represent the citizens of Dawson County, and you've been given that duty by the voting system that we all treasure, and I know you're excited to begin with today, the taking of your oath, and you look forward to your service in the future. I mentioned to Jennifer in the administration of oaths, for example, using Judge Burt, I simply will read the oath to Judge Burt, and then Judge Burt will acknowledge that oath, sign the documents necessary to conclude that swearing-in process, and I will read it to Judge Burt, particularly because she's been in office a number of years and has been sworn into office a number of years. I bring that to each of you and your attention because in the event you would like to repeat your oath, for example, you're serving for the first time and you have people that are here with you that would like to see you repeat that oath, then you just simply tell me and I'll be more than pleased to state the oath to you in a fashion that you can easily state it back to me. But I'll leave that up to you. I'll pick on poor old Billy Thurmond, who will be serving as the chairman of our commission. It will be Billy's first opportunity to take this oath as the chairman. And so, thus, if Billy was to prefer to repeat the oath, then I'll be more than happy to do that. But each of you, simply let me know about it. One exception to that will be once I reach the oath of loyalty with Judge Burt, that's an oath that's the same for each of you. And I'm going to ask once I reach that point for each of the newly elected officials to please stand and we'll all take the loyalty oath at the same time. That will help move the proceeding today a little bit quicker. All right, with that, then I'm going to ask Judge Burt to step around and we'll try to operate from this side of the podium. And Judge Burt, if you'll kindly raise your right hand to take this oath. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state, or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the state of Georgia, according to the Constitution of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the Constitution of the United States and of this state. I, Jennifer Evans Burt, do swear and affirm that I will faithfully discharge the duties of judge of the probate court for the county of Dawson during my continuation in office, according to law, to the best of my knowledge and ability, without favor or affection to any party, and that I will only receive my legal fees. If you take this oath, so help me God, please state I do.
I do.
Lower your hand. Now, if everyone would kindly stand, if you're going to be sworn in this morning, then I'll ask each of you to stand now to take this loyalty oath, and I will ask you to state your name. But you do not need to state any other part of the oath at this time. So, if each of you will raise your right hand, I state your name.
I, Jeff Johnson.
A citizen of Dawson County and being an employee of Dawson County and the recipient of public funds for services rendered as such employee, do hereby solemnly swear and affirm that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Georgia. If you each take this oath, so help you God, please state I do.
I do.
Lower your hands and please have a seat. Thank you. Judge Thurmond, if you'll come around, please.
And if any of you would like for your family or any one of you to stand with you, you may also bring them with you.
Please, I neglected to mention that. If you'd like to step over here, you'll utilize this Bible. If you'd like to place yourself in a position, left hand on the Bible, right hand up, if you then to be able to take the oath, if you will. I'll read the oath to you. I, Lisa A. Poss-Thurmond, swear and affirm that I will duly and faithfully perform all the duties required of me as Magistrate of Dawson County. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I am not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution and laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the constitutions of the United States and of the state of Georgia, and that I have been a resident of this county for the time required by the Constitution and laws of this state. If you take this oath, so help you God, please state I do.
I do.
And you may lower your hand, and I'll offer congratulations and ask that each member of the audience do so. Judge Thurmond signs, I'll note that the oath states magistrate. Each of you clearly know, I know by now, that she is the chief magistrate of Dawson County, and your court is to the degree that it's so busy that she has associate magistrates also that Judge Thurmond will administer the oath to also. I appreciate it. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, I get to do the associates too, that's that. All right, Clint Bearden. Clint's been a practicing lawyer in this area for a number of years. Lifetime resident of Dawson County, if I'm correct on that.
That's correct. More than.
We got the whole family here.
I had the precious little girl that was making a little noise there.
Good to see you. You can arrange yourself any way you would like if you want.
We have had the judge verdict before. City will hold Taser. We may have that. What's going on?
All right, Judge, if you'll raise your right hand to take this oath, please. I, Clint Gary Bearden, swear that I will duly and faithfully perform all duties required of me as Associate Magistrate of Dawson County. I do further solemnly swear that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money do this state, or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I'm not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state, which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution and laws of Georgia, and that I will support the Constitution of the United States and of this state, and that I have been a resident of this county the time required by the Constitution and laws of the state of Georgia. If you take this oath, so help me God, please state I do.
I do.
Lower your hand. Congratulations.
Oh,
All right, Justin Powell will please come forward. You know Justin serves as your clerk of court and as one of the judges of the Superior Court. Let me emphasize to you what a fine job Justin does serving you as clerk of court. What a fine job he does serving the court.
I feel like they call these jurors a lot of court.
That's right. We're going to conduct court. You're here, I'm here.
Good morning to each of you.
Justin, if you're ready to get situated as you would like, would you raise your right hand to take this oath? I, Justin Power, do swear to affirm that I will truly and faithfully enter and record all the orders, decrees, judgments, and other proceedings of the Superior Court for the County of Dawson and all other matters and things which by law ought by me to be recorded, and that I will faithfully and impartially discharge and perform all the duties required of me to the best of my understanding. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I am not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state, which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and laws of Georgia, and that I will support the constitutions of the United States and the state of Georgia. You take this oath, so help me God. Please state I do.
I do.
And lower your hand. Congratulations. Time since I've had the opportunity to swear in a new sheriff, I'll ask Jeff Johnson to come forward. I know Jeff is an experienced law enforcement officer, and we all look forward to Jeff serving as our sheriff now and for many years to come. Good to see you this morning. Yes, sir. Take a moment, get everybody situated. Place your left hand on the Bible, raising your right hand, Jeff, and I'll read this oath to you. I, Jeff Johnson, do solemnly swear and affirm that I will faithfully execute all writs, warrants, precepts, and processes directed to me as sheriff of Dawson County, or which are directed to all sheriffs of the state of Georgia, or to any other sheriff specially, which I can lawfully execute and true returns make, and in all things well and truly, without malice or partiality, perform the duties of the office of sheriff of Dawson County during my continuance therein, and take only my lawful fees. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I am not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due to the state of Georgia or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the constitutions of the United States and of the state of Georgia. If you take this oath, so help me God, please state I do.
I do.
Thank you. You may lower your hand.
Thank you.
been a good number of years since I've had the opportunity to swear in a new tax commissioner for Dawson County. And Nicole Stewart, if you'll please come forward. County, do swear and affirm that I will faithfully discharge the duties required of me by law as tax commissioner, and that I will pay over all taxes collected by me as required by law. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due the state of Georgia or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I'm not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state, which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I'm otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the Constitution of the United States and of the state of Georgia. If you take this oath, so help me God, please state I do. You may lower your hand. Congratulations. Since I've had the opportunity to swear in a new chairman of our county commission. Billy, if you'll come forward, please. We'll reverse the roles this time, won't we? All right, I like that. All right, then, Billy, if you'll kindly raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name. Do swear and affirm, that I will, well and truly, discharge the duties, of commissioner for Dawson County, in all matters, which require, my official action, to the best, of my knowledge and skill, and I will so act. In my judgment,
as will be
most conducive
to the welfare
and best interest
of the entire county.
I have been a resident thereof for the time required
by the Constitution
and laws of this state. I do further solemnly swear
and affirm
that I am not
the holder
of any unaccounted for
public money due the state of Georgia
or any political subdivision
or authority thereof
that I am not
the holder of
any office of trust
under the government
of the United States
any other state
or any foreign state
which I am
prohibited from
holding by the laws
of the state of Georgia
and that I am otherwise qualified
to hold said office
according to the Constitution
of the United States
and the laws of the state of Georgia
and that I will support
the Constitution of the United States
and the Constitution of the state of Georgia
so help me God
congratulations. It's been a few years since I've been able to administer the oath to my friend Julie Hughes next, but she's not a newbie. She's a veteran commissioner. If you'll kindly come forward, please, with anyone you would like. If you'll raise your right hand, I will read the oath to you. I, Julie Hughes, next do swear and affirm that I will well and truly discharge the duties of commissioner for Dawson County in all matters which require my official action to the best of my knowledge and skill, and I will so act as in my judgment will be most conducive to the welfare and best interest of the entire county. I've been a resident thereof from the time required by the Constitution and laws of this state. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I'm not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the constitutions of the United States and the state of Georgia. If you take this oath, so help you God, please state I do. You may lower your hands. I have another commissioner that will be joining the commission for the first time. That's an exciting time for Christopher D. Gaines, and you'll come forward with anyone else you would like, please. And if you'll raise your right hand, I simply will state the oath to you at this time. I, Christopher D. Gaines, do swear and affirm that I will well and truly discharge the duties of commissioner for Dawson County and in all matters which require my official action to the best of my knowledge and skill, and I will so act as in my judgment will be most conducive to the welfare and best interest of the entire county. I've been a resident thereof for the time required by the Constitution and laws of this state. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I am not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state which I am prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the constitutions of the United States and the state of Georgia. If you take this oath, so help me God, please state, I do.
I do.
You may lower your hands. Now I have the opportunity to administer the oath to members of the Board of Education, and if Doris Cook will come forward, please. Good morning. And if you'll raise your right hand, I will state the oath to you at this time. I, Doris N. Cook, a citizen of Dawson County and being an employee of Dawson County and the recipient of public funds for services rendered as such employee, do hereby solemnly swear and affirm that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of Georgia. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I will truly and faithfully discharge all the duties required of me by law as a member of the Board of Education of Dawson County to the best of my ability, I do further swear and affirm that I am not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, nor of either of the several states, nor of any foreign state, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution and laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the constitutions of the United States and the state of Georgia, and that I have met the residency requirements of this office. You take this oath, so help me God. Please state, I do. You may lower your hand. Congratulations. Elaine Wilson, if you'll come forward. And if you'll be prepared to raise your right hand at this time, I'll state the oath to you. I, Elaine Wilson, a citizen of Dawson County, and being an employee of Dawson County and the recipient of public funds for services rendered as such employee, do hereby solemnly swear and affirm that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Georgia. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I will truly and faithfully discharge all the duties required of me by law as a member of the Board of Education of Dawson County to the best of my ability. I do further swear and affirm that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I am not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, nor of either of the several states, nor of any foreign state, and that I am otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution and laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the state of Georgia, and that I have met the residency requirements of this office. If you take this oath, so help you God, please state, I do. You may lower your hand. Congratulations. Slaton, a citizen of Dawson County, and being an employee of Dawson County and the recipient of public funds for services rendered as such employee, do hereby solemnly swear and affirm that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Georgia. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I will truly and faithfully discharge all the duties required of me by law as a member of the Board of Education of Dawson County to the best of my ability. I do further swear and affirm that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I'm not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, nor of either of the several states, nor of any foreign state, and that I'm otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution and laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Georgia, and that I have met the residency requirements for this office. If you take this oath, so help you God, please state, I do. Congratulations. also take the opportunity to mention your Board of Education. They do a marvelous job. They're the envy of many counties in this area. And, of course, each of you know, as I learned sadly, oftentimes on the bench, that people without an education do not prosper. So we really appreciate the Board of Education and the work that they do here in Dawson County. I have the opportunity to swear in your coroner who served for a number of terms. Of course, each of us are only glad to see him here. Don't Ted J. Bearden, swear and affirm that I will well and truly serve the state of Georgia in said office and faithfully and truly execute all writs and precepts to me, the record of which I may lawfully execute, when placed in my charge, and return the same according to the best of my knowledge, skill, and judgment, that I will in no case knowingly use or exercise my office illegally, corruptly, or unjustly, that I will not, under any pretense, take, accept, or enjoy any fee or reward pertaining to my office other than such as are allowed by law, but that I will, in all things touching the duties of my office, demean myself honestly, fairly, and impartially, according to the best of my ability. I do further solemnly swear and affirm that I'm not the holder of any unaccounted for public money due this state or any political subdivision or authority thereof, that I'm not the holder of any office of trust under the government of the United States, any other state, or any foreign state which I'm prohibited from holding by the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I'm otherwise qualified to hold said office according to the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the state of Georgia, and that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Georgia. If you take this oath, so help me God, please state I do.
I do.
Congratulations. Jones, Don's going to be your new surveyor, the county surveyor, which is an incredibly important position also. I'm not certain he is in attendance, and if not, we'll make sure we administer that first of the year or anything there. All right, that will bring to a conclusion the swearing-in session that we gathered for this morning. On behalf of all the citizens of Dawson County, to those that have chosen to take elected office, we appreciate that you're committing yourself to public service here in your own county. I can assure you that Dawson County will appreciate it. Dawson County has grown quicker than any county I've ever seen, and I've had the opportunity to travel this circuit when it was larger. When I crossed 53 and 400, I was still amazed at the progress that Dawson County shows each and every day. And it shows great progress in a very progressive fashion. And again, it's because of the elected officials who have held themselves out to work on behalf of all the citizens of this county. So again, I appreciate that. I'm sure your citizens appreciate that, and I look forward to working with you in the future. So we'll ask each of you now, if you will, make sure you see Judge Burt, if you were sworn in today, to make sure that I got all your paperwork correct so that you've signed everything that needs to be signed. Those of us that have served for a number of years realize there are a number of signature lines that you can easily pass over. So I did. I apologize, but Judge Burt will clean that up if you'll make sure you see her before you leave. Also, I would like to note there are several people who've served years and years for this county that are probably here today. I see some. I won't try to call names because I will miss someone. But I know how much I appreciate the service these people have put in too. Long, hard, dedicated hours. So to each of you, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Look forward to seeing you out and about town. Thank you.
We also have these we can move to make it prettier. Do you want to? Okay, yeah, turn.
We'll take some.
No, we will be the focus. I guess y'all should really be the focus.
Why are we the focus?
Jeff.
Jeff who?
Actually, yeah, Jeff needs to be the man. Zach just needs to be the center of attention. Now you turn in. Wait, you turn in. Turn like we were.
Wait, yeah, then this way?
Yeah, and then they'll face you.
Do you want me to squat down?
Perfect. If you both hold the Bible, that'd be pretty too. Or if Jeff held it, yeah. Yeah. It's hard to look at. I'm gonna take one more of y'all.
One more.
I've been told how much you love pictures.
Yeah, they're the best thing ever.
We've developed a plan for
this. So I was just saying, this is like her dream of having pictures and three different cameras.
Oh.
Yes. Well, good.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm trying to get the light out of it. Yeah, there we go. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry.